Finding sources for an assignment can feel like checking things off a to-do list, but being intentional about search terms and tools will help you get your message across effectively and meet the requirements of your coursework. Let's say I'm preparing for a psychology presentation, and my research question is, how do animal therapy programs on college campuses affect student success? Scholarly sources are required, but I also need sources I can use together to respond to my complex research question. Searching the web inspired my research question, and now I'm ready to use Search at UW to find sources that are appropriate for college-level research. To capture the major concepts in my research question, I'm going to use the terms college students and therapy dogs. I get an overwhelming number of sources back, but scanning the results, I see some clear trends in the types of conversations researchers are having. There are sources related to best practices for counselors and university administrators, as well as sources explaining the effects of dog therapy programs on college student stress levels. Remember, I'm not just browsing the web or looking for sources that have my search terms in the title. I'm looking for sources I can use together in ways that help me understand the issue I'm exploring and demonstrate to my readers that my understanding is accurate and deep. So before clicking on anything, I'm going to refine my results using the filters on the side of the page. I may choose to limit my results to specific source types, like articles or book chapters, and I can limit my results to sources created more recently. Next, I'll look at the topic filter. I can use it to evaluate the strength of my search terms, get ideas for more search terms, and develop a sense for the types of experts who might be interested in this line of research. Knowing my audience as my psychology instructor and classmates, I'm going to select the psychology topic filter. I'm also going to make note of the topic suggestions, animal-assisted therapy, and higher education to use as terms for future searches. In my filtered search results, I see the article, The Effects of Animal-Assisted Activities on College Students Before and After a Final Exam, from the Journal of Creativity and Mental Health. Reading its summary information, it seems like this source is closely related to my research. To view this source, I'm going to click on the database link under the View It section. This will direct me to the collection of sources where the article is located. Once I get to the database record for the article, I can look for a PDF icon or HTML icon to download or view the full text of the article. I'm one step closer to a strong presentation, but this source only represents one voice in a conversation experts are having about this issue. I'll need to find more sources to engage with before I can respond to my research question.